Where are you taking us, elevator? This is a lot deeper than I expected to go. That's what she said. Or he said. Welcome back. What is going on, you guys? We are back with some more Resident Evil Part 10. Almost there. Almost done. It's getting good. Excited. We're back in the swamps now, which is, might be some gators. Some sewer gators. Dangerous. Still haven't got called for my part on sewer gators. A little frustrated about that. But, hello. Yep, You know, we're gonna lay down the law with some one-taps here. I went ahead and brewed up some of that high-powered ammo. Boom! Oh, that didn't work. Oh, yeah, hold on. I guess the high-powered ammo is not as good as it. Am I missing? Yep. Hold on. Well, that was not go as planned. I thought that was going to be one-taps for days, and it was kind of the opposite. Maybe it wasn't worth taking the pistol? I don't know. If I can land a shot here. Okay. Let me reload there, bud. No. This is not how this is supposed to be going. Okay, we're gonna just have to start taking out the heavy stuff here. Jesus Christ. That was a disaster. We're just gonna get in the elevator. We're not even gonna bother. See you later. Ha, bitch. Yeah. Hello! It's called a one tap. One tap. Just disable these bombs here. Go ahead and open up that crate. Give me that good shotgun ammo. I will take that. I can hear him. There's somebody coming. Ooh. Just wait. This one's gonna set off this trap too. They're gonna get licked. You're getting licked. Vietnam. Boom! Is he dead? Did I kill them both? Ooh, 2-for-1 special. What do we got here? What do we got in the inventory? Yup. Look how we're just running around down in some, like, sort of mine shaft here. You know what? Let's check. Oh, hello. Yep, that's a one tap. Here's somebody else. Yep. Take care of you. I would like to take these remote bombs. Yes, thank you. And let's see if there's any loot over here. There is not. That's just an empty container. Into the caves we go, deeper into the caves we go. Into the caves we go, deeper into the caves we go. Looks like we're gonna have to... yeah. Deeper into the caves we go, into the caves we go, we go. Deeper into the caves we go, into the caves we go, we go. Bye-bye, friend. You're gonna get ran over, and nope. Oh, we got him. We got him. Ooh, we got two. That's what I thought. Into the caves we go, deeper into the caves we go. Into the caves we go, deeper into the caves we go. That? Okay, sorry, I thought my frame rate was dropping. Seems. Ooh. Can't get me. Ain't gonna get me. Wait, did we need to go over here by any chance? No. I don't think so. I think we'll be fine. Oh, what is this? This is not normal. Into the caves we go, deeper into the caves we go. Thank you guys, it's been about a week. It's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Wow. Mom and Dad are still totally under thought. Wait, what? I just read that wrong. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? Kind of fucked up? Whoa, that's my girlfriend, bro. That bitch, Mia. This guy's in angry. He's me calling out my girlfriend, or I guess wife. I always forget whether she's my girlfriend or wife. No loot anywhere. What is this here? What? Did I just say target acquired? Oh, it's a serum. Wait. Oh, here we go. Evelyn tissue sample. What is going on in there? We got it again. Let me read this. E necrotoxin. Destroys cells of any subject based on E series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of E series assets. The toxin must first be stimulated before use. Doing this by placing a sample of E series cells into a neurotoxin container. Okay. 5 minutes after dose, vomiting. E series dosage test. 12 minutes after dose, cell calcification. Wait, what did that say? Calcification. 10 minutes after dose, death. That's interesting. Well, it's kind of ironic that we were able to find more. Oh, this is just, I don't know if anybody wants to read this, but I'll cycle through it so y'all can pause and read. It's kind of ironic that we found another serum when we had to use one, and then we were able to save Mia. So we decided to save Mia with it, and then now she got sick again, and now we have to use the second one we found to resave her. So, I mean, Zoe's just getting licked back and forth. I'll let you guys read these two. Put that down. See, I think we looked at everything. Let's move along now. Get a nice save going. Wrecked ship swamp. Oh, we will start here. Here we go. Satellite radio. Flame rounds. Very nice. Is there anything in here that we would need? No. Alright, let's just move on. What's over here? This is obviously locked, but I'm gonna still do it anyways. Because that's what I do. I click on things even though I know they're locked. This is kind of scary, I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna get my shotgun out. I'm also gonna get this remote bomb. And I just stashed away anything I had. So before we move on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna craft some stuff. Okay. This is a little scary. Ain't gonna lie. I think we're supposed to go over here. I don't like the noises I am hearing. Down in this dark tunnel. Or dark mine. I think it's a mine. I'm hearing a little girl singing now. Hello? Little girl? Oh, Are you singing the intro scene song? I don't like it at all. I would never crawl. Oh, yep. I'm gonna pass. I don't know who in the right mind. Oh, okay. That doesn't look good. That really doesn't look good. We're gonna run forward now. We're gonna start running. Full sprint. This is as much as I could sprint. This is as much as I could sprint. Fuck the herb. Yep. There's gonna be a lot of one taps right now. We're gonna start hauling. I wish I could run a little faster. Just a full sprint. Full sprint is what I've got going on right now. Excuse me, sir. I need to get through. Thank you. Yep, that didn't kill him, but we're gonna continue to run anyways. Nope. Nope. I did not. No. I did not invite you. I'll reload now, because I've died many times from not reloading. I don't know what's over here. This is probably a dead end. I will take a remote bomb. That will help me out. Yep. We're gonna get a nice heal going here. Can you stop looking at your hand there, pal? Thank you. Okay. I don't know why this sensitivity seems a lot slower than normal here. Let's get some more shotgun ammo. Let's also shoot a grenade launcher at this guy, fine gentleman. Thank you, sir. Hey, you opened the box for me too. Much appreciated. But I have to go now. That looks like a zipline. Can we? What the hell? What the hell? Thank you. Excuse me. I am trying to get through. Yep. Nope. Oh my god. Excuse me. Everybody is so rude. Oh, I gotta reload. I gotta reload. I am trapped and I have to reload. Let's take out this thing. And it needs to be reloaded. God fucking damn it. Let's reload this thing. Let's shoot it into the coop here. There we go. Now while they do that, we're gonna reload the shotgun. And also make sure nobody's behind us. And we're gonna shoot him. And then we're gonna shoot him. And then we're gonna continue running. This is as fast as we can run. This is a full sprint right now. And we're gonna reload as we run. We don't have that problem again. There is... Okay. I feel like I'm running in slow motion. Is this the Matrix? What's going on? What the hell am I so slow for? We're gonna also heal again. But not fully healed. This looks like a boss fight waiting to happen. Okay, wow, we survived. Not bad. Whoa, hold on. Hello? Oh, it's just this guy. He's... Oh, there's two. And one's bigger than normal. That's not... Usually they're not that big. Usually they're not that big. They're usually a lot smaller. We're gonna make a mad dash up here. That's as fast as I can run. This goes nowhere. This leads to nothing. Yeah, full panic. Just panic. That's all I could say. Yep. Panic. I would love to use remote bombs, but they're not equipped in my inventory. I don't know how to use them unless they're equipped. So we're gonna take out the machine gun here. And proceed to shoot him. Oh! Yep, we're also gonna heal. 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 Click the heal. We're gonna do a full sprint this way. You're running very slow, sir. Run faster, please. What is going on here? Can I run any faster? Don't tell me there's another one. I heard two. Is he dead? He doesn't look dead. How? We're also gonna heal again. I think that was all my med kits. God damn it. No, none of this crap. Don't be throwing up on me. I don't like that. Coming up behind you. Stealth. Oh, it didn't work out for me. Yep, we're gonna go with the grenade launcher, because that seemed to work the first time. We're switching back. Switching back weapons. No, 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 no. Oh, I almost missed. That was dangerous. Get him. Oh, I think we got him. He did. Whew. That was hot. That was debatable. That was very, very debatable. Almost died. I think that was it. I think we got him. Good fight. Good fight. Used a lot of ammo in that fight. Couldn't use the remote bombs. Let me see if I could equip the remote bombs here. Nope. They have to be equipped, and I don't know how to, like, change a pistol with a remote bomb. Just climbing up this ladder. Very slowly. Also used all my health kits, so that's a no-go. Oh, we're gonna crawl through this here. See, there are many, many things in this game that never in a million years would I ever do in real life. Like, crawl through a small crevice like that and then continue on deeper into this cave. But I mean, you know, if that's what you're into. There are a lot of save spots, and it really concerns me. I will not turn off this PC. Good. Let's move on. Kick it down. Kick it down like a badass. Or push it down like a freaking... Is that grandma's chair? Is there nothing on the doll to take? That looks like Mia. Wait, wait, wait. I heard it. Where's it at? Ooh, there he is. Got him. I've been pretty good with those, actually. Pretty good at finding those. And I could have just gone to the other side.
Sure,
oh, Vietnam flashback.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
What are you talking about? Mia? Are we really back here? Holy crap. That's where this was? That led back into this house? That was a straight Vietnam flashback. Ew. Oh, just a picture of grandma. Grandma is the one that scares me the most. I wonder if we could... Oh, we can't. Okay, I just wanted to see. Now we're back here again, though. That's interesting. I don't know if I like that. I don't know how much I like this house. This house gives me... bad memories of having to kill Mia like 4 times. Is the phone gonna ring? Hello, I'm calling for my sewer gators part. I am back. Yeah, they disconnected the line on me. That's Vietnam flashback. Oh, there's me. I wonder if you can see my face. Hi. Oh, it doesn't do anything. Okay, we're just gonna walk up to her.
This yep. is your fault.
Well, hold on. This? It's not my fault. I had to murder my girlfriend with an axe. And then also with the chainsaw. And then I think a couple times after that I had to re-kill her again. Which way am I going? I'm going this way. Oh, look, we're back to the original house. Vietnam flashback?
Ethan, it's okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurt!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
Hi.
Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Okay. I'm gonna pass. Looks like we're having some serious flashbacks. Oh, now I can actually run at the right speed.
They're gonna be one of us. play nicely.
I think I'm gonna pass on that.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Oh! Oh! Okay! What is this? What the hell? What? It's just a flashback. I'm going home. I'm going home. I'm shutting the door. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I ever decided to come here. This door doesn't open. What the hell? I have the serum, though. Does this open? No. This is a big doll. I don't like this. I don't like these flashbacks. Let's go upstairs. I'll pass. See ya. Can you stop doing that with the chainsaw, please? I'm trying to figure out everything that's happened here.
Get away! No, you don't.
I am staying back.
No, you don't.
Ooh, guard, 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 guard. Oh shit, I messed up. I messed up. I messed up, I messed up, I messed up. I didn't even get a chance to get up. Let me stand up. You gotta let me stand up first.
Get away!
I'm coming. I'm coming. How was I supposed to know?
No.
I got her! Oh,
no,
get some! No. Got him.
You.
Grandma? Graham? Okay. This is not how it's supposed to be going right now. Am I just have to fight in this box little room? I knew Graham. Well, actually, I didn't know Graham was gonna be the final boss fight. How come the serum? What is going on here? I just got eaten. So, yeah, the first fight didn't go well for us. But, now we kind of have some understanding on maybe how to fight this fight. No, 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 no. So, bombs didn't work. They can work when she gets closer, though. You can't let her get close. That's the key here. You can't let her get close or else she fucking eats you. And there's no escape of her eating you. Yeah, see, she's getting a little close. Oh, don't bitch smack me. No. Okay, don't. What the fuck is going on? I am flying through space and time and holy shit, Grandma is one... beast. Oh, helicopters! Yes, it would be nice if y'all landed and, you know, maybe drop some nukes or, yeah. Oh, English? Question mark? Okay! That is a large creature. Very large creature. I have to reload. And I can't move. Grandma is large in size and very powerful. No, I did not say... I can't move. There is no moving. There is literally no moving. I'm just getting bitch smacked by Grandma right now. Gram, I know I offered to put you out of your misery a lot while I played this game. But it was just a joke. I was just kidding when I offered to shoot you in the face earlier in the game many times. It was all a joke. Just a prank. No need to be mad. Can you not bitch smack me, please? What? Are you speaking English? I am out of ammo. We gotta shoot and spray here. We gotta reload also. Gonna shoot you in the face now. Thank you. There is a lot going on right now. A lot. Oh, get that gun. Get that gun. No. Do you see that gun right there? Yep, reach for it. Ethan, you dickhead. A knife. Yep, the guy said, grab the gun and use it.
Late time, sir.
Ooh! This gun is a beast! Ooh! What is going on? What's happening? I'm out of ammo now. Do we win? Nope. I've seen this way too many times. Why would you lay there? Anybody know what just happened? What a clusterfuck that was. Hi. Are you here to, No, this can... Don't be... Oh.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
I'm glad you came after I went through all that.
So long.
Yeah, that was me. I took her out. Yeah. I'm expecting a reward. Oh, yeah. Finally, thank God. At least my 3 years of hard work didn't go to waste.
Did I?
Jesus Christ. That's all that matters. My 3 years of hard work didn't go to waste.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
Yep. Oh, there's the umbrella
cord. Now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us.
Yep, I don't know how you just walk away from something like
maybe
that.
Maybe this is where the next door opens.
I don't know what door is going to be opening for you other than maybe possible insanity, but okay. Yep, just walk away. It's that easy. This is the new door opening. You're in a mental asylum because you just experienced hell on Earth. Oh, this is the credits now. Well, that was a game. I thought that was freaking awesome. I know there's multiple endings. Which is something I'm going to look into, because I would like to maybe show some of the other endings and also play them myself. And but that was a freaking awesome game. Like I think I said it in the very first video I made, but this is my first Resident Evil game, and I know this game is a lot different than the other ones, at least from what it seemed like to me. And this game was freaking awesome. I love this game. This game was super fun. I'm probably going to get the DLC and play it. I'm not for sure yet, but I will look into the different endings for sure, because I'm curious. And I do know there's some replayability too. Like if you replay it, there's, you know, you get different weapons, you get some better stuff. So maybe I might replay it just to see what happens and try and maybe get a different ending. But I don't know how many different endings there are. I'm pretty positive when you make the decision to save either Mia or Zoe, that's like the game changer right there. So, I don't know. I'll look into it, but I will definitely be sure to maybe get a couple of the alternate endings in there. And anyways, but thank you guys for watching. This has been an awesome series. This is my first series on YouTube, so I'm stoked on it. And that was part 10 of Resident Evil. So thank you all for watching. I'm gonna start looking for more games to play. So if anybody has any suggestions or anything they want me to play, please let me know. I do know a few good games are coming out soon. But anyways, thank you all for watching. That was part 10 and the end of Resident Evil.